The NRL has announced new guidelines to stop time wasting at scrums and dropouts. The 30-second time limits will come into effect in round 15. The rules will need a major shake-up if Sonny Bill Williams is to have his way. He wants to play State of Origin, and he'll get a small taste against the Storm on Saturday. More from Matt Sulo.
They've won five straight, but Sonny Bill Williams hopes it won't be the Roosters falling down this weekend.
We had a couple of good wins on the trot, but, Melbourne are the big ones.
They also feature the big three, Smith, Slater and Cronk, sure to test Sonny. He'd also love to play against them in Origin one day.
It's not just an awesome atmosphere, the game is so intense. And I think that, the players come back after Origin, better players for it.
Williams also backing good mate Quade Cooper to bounce back into Wallaby calculations after Sunday's snub.
I spoke to him and said, just be patient. Let his talent do the talking.
It was less talking, more posing for Parramatta today. The players admitting they let coach Ricky Stewart down in last week's heavy loss to the Dragons.
It's been about attitude this week and, we just had a tough session then and he just, the whole session was just based on attitude and I think we learnt.
With the Blues State of Origin team to be announced on Sunday, Jared Haynes says there is room for both he and new Dragons fullback Josh Dugan in the side.
Just to see him back and enjoying his football, that's what it's all about. And, there is a healthy competition for the fullback spot, for New South Wales, so it's good.
Meanwhile, Parramatta has released forward Taulima Tautai from the club to take up a deal with English Super League side Wakefield. Matt Sulo, 10 News.